clay. See what clay have done to me. Mama. It's just too much, Mama. I will just have to eat and melt it. So sweet. Everyday, so don't mind the background noise. Clay eating is sweet. I'm in the village. I came all the way to the village to come and eat clay. Clay is in my blood. It don't soak my blood well, well. Clay the sweet oh. See the big one. Some said clay eating is not good to one's health. Some said it causes constipation. Some said it causes appendix. Some said it can make one get thin, the person vanish into thin air. Some say it causes anemia. Some said it dries blood. What is your own thoughts? But if you said it causes constipation, anemia, appendix, what about our olden days parents that always eat clay and they still gave birth to 10 children, 20 children, and they live their normal life to old age? Clay did not affect it. Then you are here telling me that clay is not good for one. I beg you, make a decision and claim. Clay is not good. I think I'm suffering from pica. So sweet. So delicious. Mm. It's raining heavily, so don't mind the rain. Don't mind the background noise. We're in rainy season. I came to the village to eat clay. I think I need help.